AC, we have the value of BC. Now after that AC we have to find out again by applying this one formula. AC is equal to square root of x2. X2 is nothing but minus 2 minus of 1 whole square plus y2 minus 11 minus 5 whole square. Therefore, AC is equal to square root of minus 2 minus 1 gives us minus 3 square plus minus 11 minus 5 is nothing but minus 60 square. Now, therefore, AC is equal to square root of minus 3 square is plus 9 plus of 16, that is minus 16 square is plus 256. 256. Therefore, AC is equal to square root of 265 units. So this is the AC. Now we can observe AB plus BC is not equal to AC because AB is root 5 plus BC is nothing but root 212, which is not equals to square root of 265. What we can say? Are they collinear? No. Therefore, they are not collinear. Hello everyone, we are discussing exercise 7.1, fourth main problem. Check whether 5, minus 2, 6, 4 and 7, minus 2 are the vertices of an isosceles triangle. So they are asking us whether these three pair of points forms isosceles triangle or not. We can come to know once we solve these three pair of points by applying the distance formula. For example, I will draw just one triangle for our understanding purpose. A. If I mark this as 5, minus 2, B point as 6, 4, C point as 7, minus 2. Now, one by one, I'll apply AB, BC and CA, the distance formula. Then later on we'll see, if two values come to be same, then I can say that the given pair of points follows or forms an isosceles triangle. Let me find out first distance, that is AB. So right here, AB, which is equal to 5, minus 2 and B is nothing but 6, 4. I'll apply the distance formula x1, y1, x2, y2. AB is equal to, you know the distance formula, x2 minus x1 whole square. So x2 is 6 minus of 5 whole square plus y2 minus y1, y2 is 4 minus and of this minus, that becomes plus 2 whole square. Therefore, AB is equal to square root of 6 minus 5 is nothing but 1 square plus 4 plus 2 is nothing but 6 square. So this AB becomes 1 square is 1 plus 6 square is 36. Therefore, AB is equal to root of 37 units. Similar way, I will find out BC. BC is equal to, that is B point 6, 4 and C point is nothing but 7, minus 2. Now again let me mark x1, y1, x2, y2. Again I'll apply the distance formula. BC is equal to square root of x2 minus x1 whole square, 7 minus of 6 whole square plus y2 minus 2 minus of 4 whole square. Now here BC is equal to square root of, you can observe 7 minus 6 is nothing but 1 square plus minus 2 minus 4 gives us minus 6 whole square. The further step, BC is equal to square root of 1 square is 1 plus minus 6 square is plus 36. Now I can write BC is equal to 37 units. So we know that AB is equal to BC. Now here only we can say that they are isosceles, but one more is there, that also we have to find out, that is nothing but AC also. So let me find out AC also here. A is nothing but pi cos minus 2. B is nothing, C is nothing but 7 comma minus 2. Now again I'll solve my distance formula. Root of, here you can see x2, 7 minus 5 whole square plus y2 minus y1, that is minus 2, minus and this minus, so this will become plus 2 whole square. Now AC is equal to square root of 7 minus 5 is nothing but 2, so 2 square plus of this 2 get cancelled, that is 0 square. Now we can write AC is equal to root 2 square is nothing but 4, that is nothing but 2 units. So we can say that, what we can know that, what we can say is AB is equal to BC. AB is equal to BC. Therefore, the given pair of points forms an isosceles triangle. So I can write isosceles triangle. Thank you.